instead of pasta. They also want the swordfish, but hold the capers.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, can't you just tell them no substitutions?
I have trouble saying no.
So the guidebooks tell us.
You want to get thrown in the tank with the rest of the eels?
Well, you're not making this very easy. Your waltz in here, queen of the waitresses, la-di-da, extra broccoli, hold the capers, and then you go back out on the fun side of the door.
You want to trade places with me, Mary Poppins? Be my guest.
How dare you use that tone with her?
All right,
stop it! We're not being asked to do anything that none of us hasn't done before in our own kitchens in our own home. Now, quick, Niles, kill five eels. What? I'm serious. Every restaurant critic in Seattle is out there and they all want anguilas, so start killing eels.
Wait. How do you suggest I do that?
How do I know? You're the chef. Throw a toaster in the damn tank for all I care.
Not to worry, Gil. The eels are on their way.
Our mouths are watering, Frasier.
The chef is in the process of... frying them now.
Excuse me. This is veal piccata. I ordered veal marsala.
Right, so it is. I'll rectify that at once. I'll be right back. This veal piccata has to be veal marsala.
Harry's Jubilee for dessert.
All right, fine. You flame them. I'll be out to serve them. Niles, how are those eels coming?
I'm just trimming them now.
Oh, no, no. Take them out of the tank.
Not till I'm sure they're dead.
Oh, for heaven's sakes.
What was that?
Big blue flash. Cherries everywhere.
Lucky it didn't set off the sprinkler system.
Yes, fortunately, we have a built-in safety delay for just this sort of thing. Gives you 15 seconds before the sprinklers kick in.